Girls Final Four Lacrosse. Penn Manor taking on LL foe Manheim Township. Early first half, Township's Aubrey Belzer gets the ball right in front, and with a couple defenders, she puts it in. Later on a penalty restart, Devin Schneider finds the back of the net. The Blue Streaks roll 16-5 to remain unbeaten this year.